exact deep into the center of this planet we call Earth. And getting off bed is impossible, because how can you get up when you're chained down to a whole planet? In times like that, whatever you say to me won't make sense. How can you tell me I'm beautiful when I have eyes that can see and compare? Stop telling me I inspire you. How can I inspire anyone when I'm a wreck of lies and excuses? In times like that, I feel stuck onto darkness. I feel trapped. In times like that, I am trapped, because in the end, what we are is nothing more and nothing less than how we feel. And above all, I feel ashamed. I feel guilt. I feel ungrateful, worthless. Because all my life I've been told that to be depressed is weakness, stupidity, failure. Well, I got news for you. I'm past all that. I've learned that our beliefs are powerful. I've learned that truth is subjective. So I've learned not to look for what's true, but to look for what's useful. And at my moments of darkness, this is not useful. I don't want you to tell me I'm beautiful, because I won't believe you. Here's what I ask of you. I want you to tell me that you're here for me. I want you to turn your good ear to me and listen to my nonsense, listen to my delirium. However much I trigger you, this is not about you, please. Whatever it is you've been through, you've not been through what it's like to be me. And my depression is about what it's like to be me. So just tell me that you're here for me. That's how you can help. And be here to allow me to indulge in my darkness.
And when outside it's foggy, that's why they call